Hi, I'm Joao. I'm working with Tumaker since 1 year. I'm the European Expansion Manager.
My name is Zoltan, Matyas, and I work with Tumaker in the International Expansion Project. I'm basically responsible to define our channel and find partners and manage our ongoing projects and find distribution partners. There are many. First is obviously cost of raw material, the simplicity that you can work directly from pellets. It also allows you to easily compare and study how different materials work together. So just to give an example, you can use a traditional material and maybe you develop a support material and you want to see how it sticks with the other one, how they react together. So you can do that very easily directly from a pellet without needing to manufacture filaments.
Very important question, because you can use two different materials and you can print two different objects at the same time, and you prototyping better when you have materials which do not exist as a filament.
Also, we work on many new developments. One of the main advantages of our company is we work on projects. We work custom-made machine combinations, combining different heads, different technologies, different size. We obviously have standard size machines, but we can go up to 3 meter by 3 meter, for example. We can combine different technologies within the same machine. So, for example, this machine that you can see right here, it has 4 print heads, independent print heads, and we combine pellet printing with filament printing. So these machines are made for, this is made for a university in Switzerland, but we work with our industrial customers based on projects and we adapt our machines to their needs. So there are many R&D projects we are involved right now.
We are targeting the plastic production industry, molding and automotive suppliers, and at the same time research centers which are developing new materials.
So the main benefits of using a machine with pellet capability is basically cost, the speed, the simplicity, and the variety of the materials that you can use in one machine.